Okay. That looks good. Near a lake? I don't want to be there. Let's go here. This looks good. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Okay, so don't die, settlement village. We want to be near the coast. Oh, I say settle here. Start game, so we quickly press U. We have one woodcutter, Taylor. You're going to be a stonemason for now. Taylor, you can be a blacksmith. Nah, bolster, you're going to be a forager. Same as you. Farmer. No one on carpentry. Oh yes, we do. So infantry, tailor, wood chopper, foragers. Blacksmith. So, you can see all the lovely little people. You, what you need to do is hunt boar while we loot dead. Actually, you can dispose of dead just in case someone dies. You can do the same. Whatever berries we loot dead. Resources, hand tools, one knife. And tongs. Stone hammers. Stone picks. Two stone axes. Leave them fishing rod for now because we don't know what we have when it comes to twine, which we'll find out in now. Twine we have three. Okay, so we can have one. Have one. So one of you is going to be a fisher man. You can be the fisherman. And then resources, raw material. One fishing rod. Can't do it yet. So you are going back to forager for now. And then what we do, dig mine, all of this up like that. farms. Oh, we got a really bad draw here. A 5 out of 5 for Parrot. And farms. 5 out of 5 for Wheat. Have a hole round about here. Road leading off this way. A nice coastal path. We'll keep going. Oh, that's a big hill. But it's okay. Going down and then up like so. There we go. So they can spawn from those two ways. Let's get back over here a little bit. We want to chop the nearest tree. I need a little bit of space. I can't see anything. We've got tons of trees, so it doesn't really matter too much. I just need a little bit more space. I can't see what I'm doing. So, go. So, all that nonsense stuff we need. Miscellaneous. I don't know what that entails, but oh well. Fucking make a pickaxe then, you bloody numpty. Oh, I don't believe it. Oh, thank fuck for that. So we got like a workshop. A timbering bench. Stone forge. Stone anvil that I doubt we have. Things we need for that. I believe we found out earlier that we didn't have any twine. Oh yes we do. Oh thank Christ for that. Okay, so that should be our basic setup for that one. Is a good number for that. Twine. About 8. We don't have any flax or anything like that, so it's not much point. Brick. Don't want a standard order on that yet. Because we don't have all of our goodies. So, resource counter. Very important stuff. Dirt, track, stone, track, raw wood, track. Animal fur, track. Track, track. Track, and track. What is your skill level? 4. Oh, you're getting there. Hey, dude. Please come back here. Oh. Ah. Oh, I forgot something. Food. Track it. One of you is escaping. A hard life and actually going to be a goddamn fisherman. Does the fishing pause? Thank you. we need a tailor. Briefly, we need a tailor. Fisher boy. You're a good tailor. Make your own fishing rod. So what we're going to do is now we're going to sort of tidy up this area here because we need a little bit more dirt. Doing this super deliberately so we can get a little bit more of everything. Chopping shit down. We're gonna have a hay pile there. Need some food. Oh, they're hunting boars now. Cool. We don't have any rope, do we? What do we need for rope? Oh, 4 twine. Okay. So we need two things. We need a tanning rack. We'll put here. Loom. We'll also put. Should be using more of that fur to do more other things. Tenorette is created by level 4 tailor. It's only level 3 right now. Make a bunch of twine. Yay, Scorchio. Right. Okay, so we need some furniture. Objects, furniture, or bed. Okay, so if we look at a tailor, he should be a fisherman now. We don't need him for anything else at the moment. We should be making bricks. Tons and tons of bricks. That's cool. Yep, so everything is pretty much perfect right now. We just got to be super careful of we just got to be super careful of wolves at the moment. We're going to replace the dirt here, the stone here, with dirt. Do you dream of fish? Dream of fish. I don't want them knocking around the place when shouldn't be going idle. I want this guy to level up really quickly. Move tree stump. Hey, you're right, Slicks. How's it going, man? I can't even see what I look like right now. Oh, awful. Yeah, someone asked me to put this on today. I had a webcam the whole time, just didn't put it on. It's whatever. Oops. Yeah, not too bad. Work's a bit rubbish, but that's work, you know. We can't all sit on it in our underpants all day playing video games. This is where I find out I don't have a builder, right? What are you doing, woman? Oh, you've literally got fuck all to do. Yeah, you should always stay in schools, over schools. It's better than having a shit job later on in life. I can tell you that much. This all for now. Who are you? You're a blacksmith. You can be a builder for now. No, it's not. This actually came out on Steam fairly recently, but I've had the game for ages. They just made a massive update to it. It's kind of very similar to RimWorld though, apart from like, you know, it's more sort of fantasy based sort of stuff. God, that's so annoying. All right, fisherman. That's actually Taylor. Do we have any more twine left? That's the burning question. Who's this stupid fishing rod made by? More tool chests for the tool guard. Yeah, but you should apply yourself, man. Try and you want a good job, and like I know you may be slightly young for actually trying to like think of what job you want to go into, but like I can guarantee you good grades will help with whatever job you want to get. How often do I stream? When I can. On Mondays and Tuesdays I stream quite a lot. Fridays, weekends, anywhere in between. I usually just stream, you know, sort of when I can, really. Like if I want to play a game that I know that, you know, in stream I kind of do. So. There's a fisherman, and what is he doing? Oh, there he is. But yeah, I have a question for you, Slix players. How often do you play RimWorld? Do you play RimWorld? I'm sure you do. Ah, nice. Oh yeah, I'm not very good at RimWorld, as you saw the other day, but... Check out this Swagonomics. Look at that timbered brick. Oh, so sexy. Oh, do you play like the really hard mods and shit like that? Level now. Oh, look at all that food that guy's just got. It's amazing. Right, so my tailor. Level 4. Needs to be level 5 before he can make rope. What are you doing exactly? We can make our own. Buy all of the rest of the seeds, because we don't have them yet. If someone does actually offer. Is this game any fun? Yes, it is. It's quite relaxing. It's hard as hell, though. It's really difficult game. The game's, you know, a bit like those, a bit like things like Nomoria and stuff like that. If you like Nomoria, Dwarf Fortress, it's a little bit of a lighter version though than those two games, I would say. Furniture. No, it's not furniture I want. I want floors. Isn't here. Construction. Pain in the ass. How much resources do we have? Hall, don't I? Jesus Christ. Alright, hall. Is it somewhere else for a minute? Yeah, it is a really fun game. If you like games like Nemoria, that sort of thing, it's it is a really cool game. It's also on sale, I think, as well. So if you're interested in buying the game, you should probably do so. I've been shilling this game quite hard recently. If you don't mind, like, frustrations sometimes, because you just somehow, like, get fucked over by walls and stuff like that. Instructions, boring. Timber tiles. Do I want timber tiles? Timber planks. Well, my jam, baby. I can't see anything because it's so effing dark. Woodchopper's there, carpenter is not. Carpenter's there, stonemason's there. Okay, so we should be getting the stuff that we need. Hmm. Controls are super easy as well in this game, because like some of the games like this, they're so hard to control. Kind of get a bit annoying after a while, but thing. Okay. Ivo. I know you think you're the bee's fucking knees, but we need to get out of here. Being chased by wolves, baby! Alright. Right, wolf is coming. What, another one? Oh shit, there's two, okay. Was. Punch that wolf. Punch him. Oh my days, that was very, very lucky. Come back here, you twat. No. This way. Alright. So we've defeated a couple of wolves. Ivo is hurt. But I have no way of healing him right now. Hell fucking yeah. Am I to level 8 yet? No. Boo. Oh, hello. Oh shit, the wolves are not happy that we kind of fucked them up last time. Butchery. Wolf time is now. I was fearful that one of my guys was gonna die then. You know, we're making a cozy little place. I think it's because he's got work to do. But yeah, we're not doing too badly considering. I don't want those there anymore. I made a boo-boo. Apparently, wood is the hardest thing to break since adamantium. I mean, this shit is tough. Alright. So we just need one more piece of thing, and then we've got like a small place, you know. Nothing fantastic. Who's having a little daisy doze? Oh, Ivo. Okay. Fair enough. Deserve it, young man. Alright, so if we put a hall back in where it's supposed to be. Okay, so all of this area now counts as our hall, which means the value of it has gone up because it's a little bit more swanky than a usual sort of dresser in there. Oh, we don't have a torch. You can shut that shit. So what do we need for a torch then? Yeah, I don't have a roof on this place yet, but it'll get done. At least to be one higher at least. Or I can brick. They can even reach this high. Be amazing if they could. Holy shit. The miracle of absolute science. Oops. Comforter needs to be level 8, something like that, to get the good shit. He's level 9, so he should be able to do that now. I think he's on another job though at the moment. Yeah, I think he's doing more timber because we need it, but that guy's sleeping while the other guy's just like going, "Hey, wake up, asshole." If he's smart, he'll go inside the building to do it. I do like the because the textures sort of like stretch once bricks go through and stuff. It's pretty cool. Oh, there might be some things that you might not be able to reach, like these two here. I might be have to get some scaffolding. Yeah. They'll be scaffolding in them dear heels. This game, oh, it's such a joy to play because it you don't have to fiddle with shit. Look at, see, look at this shit. Look at it. It's so amazing. I can actually even do the roof of the house like this, which is so good. Did you just fucking Game of Thrones reference me? Why don't you have a hoe? You? Stonemason. What's our stonemason doing? Being a stonemason, probably. Can you not build from there? Fine. Production utility. Careful there, motherfuckers. Oh. Right that then. Ah, see, scaffolding you can take down immediately. That is so good. I didn't even realize. Why aren't you doing what you're supposed to be doing? Got timber. We're out of brick. Why are we out of brick? No dirt. So we need to dig some dirt. Got it. All right. You to cancel this for now. Get rid. All right. Never has dirt been so more precious to us. Isn't our fisherman a tailor as well? Oh my days, I love this game. Ha! Sweet! Right. Let's get some fancy bookcases in. Okay, this is a little bit of a problem. People are just not getting out of the way. Right, so what do we need for torches? How do we produce cloth? Ah! I see, we need sheep. Cool, I guess. It's like them bookcases. Oh, my stonemason is the man. Oh, yeah, you need to get back to fishing, Mr. Taylor, because I think... Look at the tailor. You're a builder. The tailor? Right, you're going back to fishing for now. I'm gonna be so glad when I can get like one person doing every, like, you know, different things. It's gonna be amazing. Fisherman, go. That's a good point. Who does the blacksmith? Got it. So, if I'm right, the builder was the blacksmith. But he can go back and do his usual thing. Wilson. Oh dear. Okay. Attack him with your hoe. Jesus Christ. Yes, I know that's a timber door, but I want the people that are literally... Get out of the timber door! Thank you, Jesus Christ. Oh! Well, no one died. I didn't even see those. Here's a problem though, we do kind of need another bed. I might have to get someone to sleep outside, maybe? Are you Amerikanskis, are you? Well, wait until the steam cell or something. The game has always been relatively expensive though. But it was on a sale, so... Oh my god, what have I done? Oh really? Because someone told me there was like a cell yesterday. Oh no. Bad news guys. The fucking gobos are here. Ah shit. Alright. Ivor, you crazy son of a bitch, get the fuck out of there. Go, go, go. You guys please protect Ivor, he's... kind of dying. You guys are kind of being jerks about it. God damn it, I knew that was gonna happen because these guys just fucking run past the wolf like a fucking idiot. Oh, that sucks. Yep, do another one. God damn it. Ivo! Right. He's not doing anything at the moment. You're gonna have to be a forager for now, because I don't have anyone else. Those are dead loot, or there was a gobbo. Timbered brick, construction, no, floor, timber planks, planky planky. Oh my god, why are you over here? There are wolves over here to go and harvest. Go do it. Come on, wake up. There we go. God, are you kidding me, you stupid fucking... Stop gathering berries, stop gathering wheat, stop doing that, and just loot the fucking dead, will you, please? Nah, he's dead, Jim. He's dead. Everyone's dead. Dave. Dave, everyone is dead. But it's fine. Like, it wasn't a complete wipe. I mean, they are getting stronger, don't get me wrong. Oh, that reminds me. Oh, you silly sausage. I forgot about this. I guess I only need, like, 7 of these now. You kidding me, game? Do you like kind of get rid of your dead friend for me? That would be great. Of course, you're just gonna stand on his head. It's like, oh, there's a wolf here. Poor fucking Ivo. Come here. There was a gobbo with some nonsense over here. I need to gather the resources. I don't even know. You want to get rid of the corpses because necromancers are a thing in this game. And yeah, just food. Okay, construction, flooring, timber tile. Don't we have enough timber? You have plenty of timber, so why aren't you doing it? It's because the fucking carpenter's asleep. God damn it. The better beds you give them, the quicker they heal, a bit like Wolverine. Oh, another thing you guys need to consider as well. Blacksmith, why aren't you blacksmithing? They're actually getting on my tits now. Thank you. Oh, because you can only make standard. For fuck's sake! God damn it! Can you even train in this? Oh, what, did the builder die? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. No, he hasn't, so where the fuck? It's a design. Cool. There we go. And then we got what we can do now. We connect the road up here. There we go. Perfect. It's only taken me 7 million years. One, two. My god. Alright, so this is our shitty little place. It's quite shitty. Need them sheeps, I think. Next. We're getting a ton of wheat and we're not actually really doing anything with it. You can go back to hunting boar, gathering berries, that sort of thing. We're getting quite close to having a lot of food. A lot of food equals what is it? A lot of food equals a lot of just put that back in. A lot of food means we do actually have a chance of getting a settler, which is great. Oh, hello. Merchants. We like merchants. Do they want to sell us anything? Trader. Fisherman is also the best trader, so let's do it. Rock and roll. The Donkey Man. Fuck off. Right. Can you please get out of the doorway? That would be magnificent. This is a really small town hall, but it's not a lot I can do about it. But there is. Just make it bigger, I suppose. But The donkey man arrives. Don't bring your donkey inside, you asshole. Sweet, we got corn now. Alright, Forrester, you did a good job. Kind of. Go back to fishing. Okay, so we have enough for 140 food. Crafting den ignorance, motherfucker. Okay, so we go back to the builder's thing, I guess. We're not doing too bad. Day 8, only one person's died. Yes, it's literally been 2 hours and we've only just got past the first week. Jesus Christ. Good thing about this game compared to, like, I don't know, let's say Minecraft, is you don't have to do any of the digging yourself. There we go. That should be plenty of wheat storage for now. We should think about walling us in at some point.
don't know. Well,
you're getting very proficient at your job. You level 9. You literally have nothing to do. Wondering if he can mine Mithril yet. Yeah, probably not. Getting pretty good at your job though. Level 10, not bad. He can actually do Mithril. No. Is that Mithril or the Shinies? We don't know. That is so awesome. If we can build some natural defenses, we'll probably wall off here. Sort of come down a little bit, have a, like a fishing wharf or something. Okay, so this is important. Builder's not doing anything, go back to blacksmithing. What else can you do for blacksmithing? Do blacksmithing. Bloody black. Thank you. All this stuff is super expensive. How do you level him up? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Eat shit, motherfucker. Ah, we eat goblins. That's a mighty interesting One club for everyone. No, you don't get two. Alright, so everyone now has a club as well. They should be able to defend themselves a little bit better than just being twatted in the face. Good times. Well, I think that's it for now. I've been playing this roughly for about 2 hours and 15 minutes. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the stream. We'll be doing this again soon because I love this game. Food is slowly going up, which is fantastic. Uh-oh. We're just getting obnoxiously high. So, yep, that's it for now. Have a good night, everyone. I'll just quickly... Oh, I guess this game auto-saves. But anyway, have a good night.